all this about you and a tiger?
Well, I was working in a national park in India. I'd just...
deserted, but not uninhabited. There was digging equipment wrapped in plastic alongside two holes. Obviously someone had been digging in search of gold at some time or another. Nearby, on a rough wooden table, were some cooking utensils and a few other supplies. And whoever was camping there must have been intending to return soon, because there was a large pot full of thick soup. He couldn't identify either the strange-looking pieces of meat or the unfamiliar vegetables it seemed to be made from. But we were in a desperate state. Over the previous 7 days, we'd only had flour and rice to eat, and though we had plenty left, we were low on energy. This was our question. We paid $30 in a clean-down cooking pot. It was quite a lot for the quantity of food. It was probably only worth $10 or so. But that wasn't the point. This man would be able to come to the supermarket. Because that dinner gave us the strength to make. Duncan was a part of three. Anthony Turner and Dale Green are talking about their careers. The question 15 to 20, choose the answer A, B, C, or D, which fits.
Question 15 to 20, choose the answer A,